Everyone, welcome to Steffi White ATV. I'm your host, Steffi. If today is your first time of coming across my channel, you are welcome. And to my old subscribers, thank you for stopping by. And please don't forget to smash on that red button that says subscribe, click on the notification bell, comment, like, and share this video. In today's video, I want to show you how to make a passion twist on a short fall sea hair. So please keep watching this video till the end to see how I achieve the final results. So here I'm done with her hair. What I'm doing is just to trim the hair, cutting off the excess hair. Then after which I merge the hair in warm water. The water is not really necessarily going to be hot water, just warm water. Like I said, I just put the hair in warm water, and after which I trim it, I'm gonna give it a final look. So if you have watched this video till this moment, hey, and you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And leave a comment in the comment section below. We are done with the trimming, and I just lay her edges with edge control. And this is the final stage of the hair, and the result was very, very beautiful. So this is the final result of the passion twist. Thank you guys for watching. Until I come your way next time. See you on my next video. Bye bye.